Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and this is episode 47 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That would be brill. Thank you. So, happy new year to one and all, and welcome to the first episode of the King Tiger build of 2022. I was actually hoping to have it done by now. Anyway, I've not done a lot over the New Year and Christmas period, as I've been in isolation, as the dear daughter managed to bring home the dreaded coronavirus, which, luckily, my good lady and I have managed to avoid. Anywho, less of that and on to the build. To begin this episode, we're going to rectify the freaking mess I made of the turret. So, let's hopefully get all this cleaned up. I'm starting with XF60 Dark Yellow from Tamiya, and I'm going to be using the airbrush to see if I can resolve it this way. So, without further ado, let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on. As you can see, there's a lot of overspray there, which I'm not best chuffed about. So I decided to hairy stick it from here. We'll start with Tamiya's XF60. Also, there's going to be a lot of footage of painting and very little chatting in this episode. So let's crack on, shall we? That's the XF60 done. Now to move on to XF64, Red Brown. Mm-hmm. and from XF64 to XF62, olive drab. And back to XF64 Red Brown. This is looking so much better. I'm a lot happier with this. Now to move on to the lower hull. First, we'll mark out where the fender came off. Then we'll move on to hairy sticking the green on the lower hull. So here we go with XF62 olive drab. Okay, this has gone on way too bloody long. Let's jump to the end and you can see how it turned out. It's looking okay. A few brush marks, but we can deal with those and get those sorted. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 47. If you want to see what happens in episode 48, then please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment, and ring my bell. Remember, folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.